What's the matter? This castle is a ruin. Ah, that's exactly what you need. Whoever built this place really didn't want to be fucked with. Be good and you'll be fine. So, you're going to find Arthur? If I can help, he's my problem. You heard what I heard. Those Inquisition dogs took him to the Bastion. I know where to look. I'll find him.
Amicia, look!
Listen, with Hugo, it doesn't look easy, but believe me, it's worth it. He will save you. They always end up saving us. Even if, you know, brothers, sometimes you just want to kill them.
The symbol is Amicia.
I believe you. Anyway, don't leave without saying goodbye. As if that was my style.
Amicia, please come.
Yes, Hugo. What did you find?
Down there. It's the drawing.
What drawing?
The one in the dining room. I'll show you. Come on.
I'm following you.
Look, it's the same symbols.
You're right. Alchemist coat of arms, maybe?
Have you seen the tree?
The tree?
Come on, over here.
You found new friends.
Yes. Amicia? I'm sorry. I'm sick.
No, no, no. Listen, we are going to find a way to cure you. And there's Lucas and Melly now, you know?
Lucas, come see the butterflies.
Looks like someone's having a good time.
It's getting bigger.
Yes. The macula is spreading through his blood. The books say there are several thresholds in the process. And at each threshold, the carrier may be lost.
How much time do we have?
Very little. Hugo is nearing the first threshold. My master and your mother were trying to slow the process down.
But how? What were they doing?
They were working on a very complex elixir that would allow him time to prepare.
And do you know how to do it?
I don't have their knowledge, but their work was inspired by a forbidden book, the Sanguinis Itinera.
So perhaps, with the book,
I'm afraid
you
could... not. The Sanguinis Itinera is dangerous. It is sealed, together with other works, in the university basement. Just getting there would be near impossible. Suicidal, even.
Normally, yes. But if we take advantage of the current chaos, we might have a chance.
I know the place. It's in town, not far from where they keep my brother. If you're ready to take that risk, I can help you get in.
Thank you.
Right. I'll get my belongings together. Meet me inside when you want to leave.
In that case, you'll need some equipment. I'll get it ready.
Hugo, I'm really sorry. I need to leave.
Don't worry. I'll stay with Lucas.
Good. I'll be back soon. What have you found?
Here. It's St. John's wort.
Oh.
It will protect you when you go to the town.
Must be powerful stuff.
Yes, it's a very good flower. It looks good on you.
Thank you. Father, Mother, you'll always be here with us. at last. All right, come on.
Here. And one last thing. Laurenti has told me once that there are roses scattered along the path to the book. So keep your eyes open.
Roses. All right, we will. The first rule of survival is hidden between the legs.
Wouldn't the head be quicker?
You're way too soft. Shh. There are the town ramparts.
What's that crowd on the bridge?
It's the townsfolk. They're being evacuated.
Let me guess, the bite's here.
Exactly. And where there's the bite, you'll also find...
the Inquisition.
Aren't you the smart one?
No. Did you know him?
A thief. I used to work with him. He was gifted.
So that's the punishment for stealing. Death.
I don't want to find Arthur with that kind of collar.
Come on. Let's go. Over to you, Melly.
I'll open this. Then I'll go take care of Arthur.
All right, so... where will I find the university?
It's the big building at the other end. You can't miss it.
Do you think we'll see each other again?
I hope so. You owe me. Shit. That means you're not allowed to die.
I'll do my best.
There you go. Go on. Get going. Good luck.
You too.
They know they'll die if they stay here, but you think they'll leave of their own accord? Come on, get a move on. We have to get the last ones out.
Don't worry, we're almost done. The city's ours. We're going to be able to speed up operations.
Those bastards. What are they doing? Wow. Over there. That must be the university. All that light. I don't like this. Right. It's a way off. But you can do this. Here we go.
Hey, you in there. This is your last warning before we drag you out on your arse!
What is it?
What?
Bloody bourgeois.
Careful.
Last call! By order of the Grand Inquisitor Vitalis, martial law is in force and the city under the control of the Inquisition. Any people who choose to remain will be arrested and executed.
Martial law? Unbelievable. Why now?
Will you just bugger off and leave me in peace? Get out! Fuck. You go and see if you can nick stuff with all these rats around your feet.
You wanna keep it down a bit?
Strange. All right. What was that noise? Nothing. I need to calm down.
That's not right. I go and see.
You saw what they do to people. We have to leave if the Inquisition takes us.
Shit!
Rat! Leave it now!
He's everywhere like this. I don't know where I am, but at least I'm still alive.
Get in there! Stay put and keep quiet!
What's going on?
No! He's my husband!
He was your husband! It's all over for him now, so get lost!
Not by myself! I can't leave without him!
Shut up! You heard of martial law? Wanna die before he does?
Oh my goodness!
I'm contagious. Get out of here!
Listen to him! Fuck off! Now!
Oh, Lord! Lord!
Oh, I'm tired of your bullshit.
Oh, sign up. God. I need to keep those rats busy. I can get him down.
Better go see what it was.
Hey, where's the...
They've all been executed.
You shouldn't even be there.
But why? Why did he do that? He was a good boy.
Your son is here because he disobeyed orders.
He was scared and ran off. We were about to leave anyway.
That's enough. You see all these bodies? Without discipline. Without discipline, we are no better than them rats.
Locked.
Son. And while you're at it, pray the ink.
Inquisition gets you out of here, too.
Whatever. We're all going to hell.
Stay calm. Think of Hugo. This is all for him.
Noise. Bastards. You're the ones behind this mess again, aren't you? Behind this mess again, aren't you? Nothing at all.
Don't look.
I must stay true to my faith. I must stay true to my faith. Remember the scriptures. I did hear something over there. Nothing. Nothing here.
sake, what now? Better go and see. Again. Better go and look, just in case.